I knew you were still worried about me.